Let us discuss in brief the anatomy of a personal computer. At the heart of the computer lies the central processing unit, or the CPU, also known as processor or microprocessor. It consists of integrated circuit, also known as chip. Chips comprise the processing and memory units of the computer.